ladies and gentlemen, in the talent category this evening, contestant number two, Miss Kylee Starr.
Church have shown up to wave patently obnoxious signs and chant in-your-face slogans, all to protest a society they deem too tolerant of homosexuality and other perceived sins.
Oh, hell no!
Thank you.
Y'all better give it up for contestant number two, Miss Kylee Starr.